Passengers bound for Tangular at City Bohol, Ocean Gem leave at 6 AM departure.
Ako po ay si Samuel Alegada, member of the National Coach. I started the weightlifting because dati iba talaga ang ano ko, ibang laro ko noon, boxing ako. So, di naman ako sumigat sa boxing. So, nagtanong ako sa ibang teacher, ano ba yung weightlifting? Tapos yung nalaman ko na ganun pala, wala pang coach doon. Ako lang, tinitingnan ko lang yung ano, mga po, kagaya na niya sa picture dyan, no? At tinitingnan ko, yan ang forma, sinusunod ko lang. Naging national athlete na ako, naging successive na mga ano ko sa Indonesia, nag-3 gold medal ako sa SEA Games. Tapos sa SEA Games sa Thailand, nag-3 gold din ako. Kalaro din ako sa World Championship sa Germany. Umabot din ako ng ano, yung paglaro ng Olympic sa Seoul, Korea. O number 12 ako sa Olympic. Maawa rin ako sa mga athlete kung minsan hindi pa makakain, hinsayo. Eh, iba sa akin, pag walang kain, hindi ko pa hinsayoin. And sa akin, hanggang gabi ako nandito, dyan sa lamesa ko. Kung na dumating, yan, titraining yan. Bago ako huminto, nano ko sarili ko, magturo na lang ako sa mga, ishare ko ang nalalaman ko sa pag-ano ng weightlifting. Pinapangarap ko sa mga atleta ko, makita ko sila na may potential talaga, maging Heidi Lindias po, kung magtuloy-tuloy sila.
This is Liza the Jaluag of the Bohol Weightlifting Team. Recently, I am the coach for women's team here in Bohol Weightlifting Team, and my husband is the coach for the men's or the boys. We started our training area here way back 2014. The expenses, my husband, he loaned from his salary to put up this small training area so that we can continue the love of our sports. We have to put our own gym. We just use 2 shoes, sometimes 3. They will just keep on borrowing while training. Some of them are just using their slipper or rubber shoes because they cannot afford to buy a weightlifting shoes. We are still teaching weightlifting to share our talents and our passion to the weightlifting. It's our dream that maybe all of our athletes will be given a chance to go into the Philippine Sports Commission Women Weightlifting Team or even the boys for the proper training and discipline for the athletes. Maybe we could help them through weightlifting as well as their studies. They could help their studies through weightlifting.
Na-realize ko na they really love weightlifting. They give their life to weightlifting. They're hoping that weightlifting will help them someday. The coaches of Bohol, they use their own money for the food for the kids and for the gym. So we are so blessed to have that kind of coaches. They use weightlifting to change people's life. Tapos nung pumunta ako doon sa gym nila ng Tacbilaran City, nakita ko yung gym nila. Sabi ko, what? Ito yung gym nila? Ako nagre-reklamo ako sa gym namin sa Manila. Pero nung pumunta ako sa Bohol, sabi ko, wow, swerte pa rin namin. Kasi yung mga bata, nagtitraining pa rin sila. Anong nagda-drive sa kanila para gawin ito? Then, I realized that it's the love for weightlifting.